with some fun, and along with fun, we begin with this first session with exciting sessions weekly or every now and then. So here we begin the first session of fun and learning. Let's begin. Something very simple I will start with. And I will have an answer in a fraction of a second to what I am going to ask you. Ready? Let's go. So, something very easy, even your younger brother sisters can answer it. Question: how many triangles do you see here? How many? Yes, these are two triangles. Simple. One more. See here. Is it difficult? These are five triangles. How many green triangles do you see? Two. So, this you must be thinking, what is this? So simple. But slowly I will lead to something which will be slightly difficult but very interesting, and you will love learning it. Let's move on. And here I am drawing another triangle and I want the answer from you. So, are you all ready? One more I am coming up with. Now, in this one shape, how many triangles do you see? You think? I'll be back in fraction of a second. Yes, you have calculated how many triangles you can see. You can argue that this is one. Are you giving the answer one? Or two? Or three? Which is the correct answer? How many triangles here? One, two. So you have got it right. Yes, these are two triangles. How am I getting two triangles? This is the first triangle, and the one I'm outlining with green is the second triangle. Coming to more of the shapes, let's have a number of figures in it. Beginning with simple, we'll move on and on. Now I have here another triangle and I want you to answer, how many triangles do you find in this shape? I give you 20 seconds to answer this. How many triangles do you find in this shape? Yes, count, count, count. So, I can see your answer coming up. Yes, what's the answer? I have got answers 4, 5, I can also see 3. Ho gaye confused? So I am here to remove this confusion of yours, because these type of questions, these type of simple, fun learning questions. Though they are fun, but they are also bigger exams when you grow up. Then also these type of questions are there. So, fun with learning. Now, I have got these answers. So, I will now count and you can come to know who has got the correct answer. Let's see. This is the first triangle. This one. Okay. Another triangle which I can see over here is this one. Another triangle I can see here is this one. And the next triangle I can see here is this one. So I can see 1, 2, 3 and 4 triangles. The correct answer to this is 4. All those who have got 4, I must really clap hands for them, those who have given the answer 4. Now, let's come to the trick of this question. How do we find out this question? Because if we keep on drawing these lines over there in the test or something, our time will go. Another figure of the same type I'm taking. And now, I ask you to the number of triangles. The trick to this question is that you only have to count the horizontal lines, and the number of horizontal lines gives you the number of triangles in this particular figure. Easy now. Now tell me how many triangles are here. I'll count the horizontal lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and this 7. Horizontal lines are sleeping lines. Okay. So in this figure we will have 7 triangles. No guesswork. No finding out. Kitna ho gaya, itna ho gaya, itna ho gaya. So what is the answer here? 7. How many of you got it? Got 7? Okay, so because you have understood, my smart children have taken up the trick, got the answer. So one more question with this shape, then we will move on to some different thing. Okay, so one more I'm drawing. Let me see who gives the answer first. Who is coming up with the answer first? How many triangles do you see in this shape? Who is giving the answer first? I'm waiting for the answer. Yes. Enjoying. The correct answer is 8 and has first come up from Kanishka. So, clap hands for Kanishka. Niyati. And are followed by Niyati, who has also given the correct answer. If you now look at the figure and want to count the way you were counting here, I think now you can get the correct answer from there also. But why? It is not required now. Now we know the logic. So, the answer is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So, in such type of shapes, the number of horizontal lines gives you the number of triangles. Let's move on. One more question coming up for you. Okay. Yes. So, here I have another triangle. And you have to tell me the number of triangles in this shape. Number of triangles in this shape. Let me see what answers I am getting in this. Be a bit quick. I am waiting for the answer. Meanwhile, I'll draw this, the next one. Answers, I'm getting 2, 1, 3, and 4. So rather, instead of giving an answer, you have created an MCQ over here. You have made a question of MCQ. Choose the correct answer from these 4 options. Now, what to do? So let's start counting. Let me have the pen of another color also with me. The first triangle which I can see here is this outer triangle, this one. Okay, this is one triangle. Another triangle I see here is the one which I am outlining with green, is this triangle. And the other one is this triangle. So in all I can see how many triangles in this? It is 3 triangles, and those who have got 3, hats off. Now give me answer for this figure which I have drawn for you. And meanwhile I wait for the answer, let another figure come up. Okay, you find out the answer for this. So I can see answers have started coming in for this figure. And the answers I am getting are 4, 3, 6, any other option? 7, anything more or less than this? Have the answer in this. Okay, and the answer to the next figure, you will give me after I give you the trick to this solution. Okay, first let's come to this. The answer to this was 3. Now carefully listen to the trick. The trick is you have here vertical lines. Okay, not exactly vertical, but you have almost vertical lines over here. So what you have to do in this type of question, you have to write the numbers 1, 2, and like here 1, 2, 3, and whatever number you have. Alright. Now after writing, add these 6. So these are 6 triangles. And to find out, how will I find out? One triangle is this. Second is this. Third is this one. Fourth is the biggest triangle. And then 1 and 2 together. 1 and 2 together make one triangle. And 2 and 3 together make the other triangle. So, we don't need to spend time in counting. We will use this logic of counting, adding these to give you the number of triangles. Now, using this logic, I want the answer to this question. After finding the answer, I'll be back again in a minute. So, can I have the answers what the children are giving? Yes, may I have the answers? And one answer I am seeing 10. Another is 12, 8, 5. Okay, let's stop here and use the 9 so I see. And let me use the logic. Have I numbered it correctly? 1, 2, 3. Four partitions to this, and the answer to this, as I told you, will be the sum of this 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. One answer 11. Now let's confirm. Please add this, children. Very simple addition, please. 1 plus 2 3 3 plus 3 6 6 plus 4 10. So the correct answer to this will be 10. no need now to get into the figure, start counting, getting confused, ye wala count kar liya tha ya nahi, ye wala le liya tha ya nahi, this will be 10. If after the session you will sit down and try with different colored pens as I am doing for you, then also you will get the answer over here as 10. But what is the need? Let's proceed like this. So one more of the kind I will give you. Are you enjoying, children? Are you enjoying? Are you learning? That's good. So now I want the answer to this, and I'll call out the name who gives me the correct answer first. I'm not numbering, please do it yourself. I'm waiting. What are the answers coming on the screen? I can see. Has anybody answered?
21, 15.
One answer. I can see 21. Who's this girl? Who's this?
Anchit Agarwal.
Sanchit.
Anchit.
This is Anchit Agarwal. That's the correct answer, Anchit. 21 is the correct answer.
Sumit.
Sumit also has come up with the same answer. 21. So let's confirm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So we will have here 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 we have just done over here is 10. 10 plus 5, 15. And 15 plus 6, 21. Very good. Somebody gave the answer 15. Must have counted up to 5 only, but there are 6 partitions in this particular triangle. Okay, children, you have understood this? Then we will move on to the next level of this shape. I am moving on to the next level of this particular shape only. Shall we move on? Shall we move on? Okay. Now coming to the next level of this particular type of triangles. Now suppose I have a figure like this. We did horizontal lines earlier. Now I have mixed the two. Now can you tell me the number of triangles in this figure? Let's have the answers. Let's have the answers here. Anybody has the answer? Any? 4, 6, I think enough. MCQ has 4 choices. You have given me 5 and more choices also. 8 also is coming up. So, it will become a very difficult MCQ. Stop, stop. We'll go with 4 and find out how it is. If you children compare it with the previous triangle which we had, this triangle. Okay? In that we counted 1 and 2 and we added 1 and 2. Now in this particular shape, we have just added one tire to it. You know tire, just we have 3 tire in the railway, 3 layers. So we have simply added a layer in this question. If I split this triangle, it can be like this and the bigger triangle like this. इसको लाके यहां रख देंगे, we will get this shape. But I will tell you the logic behind it. So how many triangles we will have? 1, 2, 1 plus 2, 3 and 1, 2, 1 plus 2, 3. So 3 plus 3, 6 triangles. First let me find it out for you with the shape. This is the outer shape. This is one triangle. All right, children. Then this is the second triangle. This is the third triangle. This is the fourth triangle. And this is the fifth triangle. And this is the sixth triangle. So this is how we will get 6 triangles, but counting again, we may take more time and of course mistakes as you see here. So how, what is the logic behind this? If we add tires to this question, the logic behind this is very simple. Right, like that, 1 and 2. You add that 1 plus 2 and whatever is added after that, you multiply it by the number of stories. Jaise building ki stories hoti hai na, number of stories or number of tires. Kitni stories hai? 1 and 2. So you multiply it with the 2 stories. Stories ko add nahi karna hai. Please mind that. Stories ko add nahi karna hai, sirf number of stories count karni hai. So, kitni stories hai? 2. So, 1 plus 2 is 3 into 2. Therefore, we have 6 triangles here. Right? Up, I am coming to this shape. You try to take this into your mind. I will explain one more and then give it to you the next question. Chal, in this figure, let's have again just 2 stories. 2 stories. Now I want the answer according to this logic. You can note down this, children, because at this moment it will be fresh for you, but then you might forget. In this story, how many triangles? I'm waiting for your answers. Twenty is the first answer I saw here, and that is coming from, that is coming from,
Rakhi ma'am.
That's coming from Rakhi ma'am. That's very good. The correct answer.
Avni next.
Next is Avni. Clap hands for Avni too. So here the logic was 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. And multiplied by 2 because we have 2 stories here. And 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 is 10 into 2, 20. Now, if I don't tell you anything and I add one more story to my figure, can I have the answer? Let me see who is the most intelligent, quickest. So to this figure, I add 2 stories. Now tell me the number of triangles in this particular shape. Number of triangles in this shape. Let all this go. It's okay, just a minute, let this also go because this was a single tire. And I think let this also go. Why get confused? Okay. One answer I'm getting 30. One answer is 40. And one more answer I'll take. Four MCQs options I'll get. And one is 60. Three is coming from somebody. Is anybody giving any of these answers or any other answer? Any other answer is coming up? Any other answer? Okay, the answers. And now what's 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6? And multiply it by the number of stories. Kitni story hai isme? There are 3 stories in this. So I multiply it with 3. The total of this is 3 plus 3, 6 plus 4, 10, 15 and 6. 21 into 3 gives me 63. So who has given this answer 63? If possible, I can get the name. No, that's rolled up. So, clap hands for that unnamed person. Name I don't have. Now, many answers have come up. So, very good. You all are understanding all this. Then I'll take one more type of triangle. Meanwhile, you're analyzing this. Let me take that shape. Another shape, triangle in triangle. Okay, now I want you to count the number of triangles in this shape which I have drawn now. This is the third type of shape which can come, and if we know the logic, we will not waste time in solving this. So may I know the answer to this? I am waiting for the answers. Five is one answer I can see. Four is another answer. Three is one more answer. I love it when I get a variety of answers. Ten. Ten is one more answer. Six is one more answer. So these are the variety of answers. And now let me find out what is the correct answer. See, if I see one is this outermost bigger triangle, one, and then if I move on, this is the first triangle, the outermost, then this is the other triangle, second, this is the third triangle, this is the fourth triangle, and this is the fifth triangle. If I join any of these shapes, let me take another color. If I join any of these two shapes, this does not give me a triangle. Therefore, we no need to join the shapes here. So, in all, we have 5 triangles in this shape. One more shape I'll take. You answer that. And then will come the logic behind this. So, it's a triangle, in triangle, in triangle. I want the answer to this question now. I'm waiting. I'll give you a minute, maybe 30 seconds to give me answers. I'm silent. I'm not disturbing you. Six, 7, 8, 9. Children, I have not asked you to give me counting. I know it. I know how to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10. Are, kya ho gaya? Okay, stop. The answer which is correct in this shape is, may I know who has given the answer 9? 9 is the correct answer to this. And here again it will be one of the outer triangles.
Niyati Singhal.
Niyati has given this correct answer. Niyati, clap hands for you. And now I'll tell you the logic behind this type of shape. Then I'll give you advanced shape and you will find the answer to that. Now see, what is the logic behind this? As we saw in this shape, we have one outer triangle and drawing one triangle inside it gave me four triangles. So from here I can conclude that each in triangle gives you four triangles. So you will count the number of in triangles and for each in triangle we'll write 4. So yahan par ye pehla in triangle hai, ye wala. Just a minute. This is the first in triangle and this is the second in triangle. Alright, so I have 2 in triangles, 4 for the first in triangle, 4 which will give me 9 answer. So, jitne bhi in triangle honge, each will account for 4 and outermost triangle will account for 1 is the logic behind this type of triangle. So, I'll give you one more shape. Let me make a slightly bigger triangle and then you, let me see who is coming up with the first correct answer to this shape. Have a careful watch. Okay. I give you 30 seconds again to answer my question.
Niyati 17.
Again, Niyati is giving the answer 17, which I need to check, but this answer is coming from Niyati 17. Yes, that's the correct answer, Niyati. Very good. This name, I think, is repeating for the third time. Very good. Anybody else with this answer or any other answer?
Tamanna, Anuj, 17.
Tamanna and Anuj also, 17. Because there are 4 times and for the outermost triangle plus 1 gives me 17. And one more of the type answer. Let me see. I am giving others also a chance. Answer for this. Yes, answers have come for this. 13. And I think now almost all of you have got it right because now you know how we count the number of triangles like this in this type of shape. One more last shape, one more last count the number of triangles I'll take for this session. Let's go with that. Now these are count the number of triangles in the square or the rectangle. Okay. So we can have this type of a square partitioned. I want answers for this now. How many triangles do you find in this shape? Five is one answer I'm getting. Four, six, eight answer from 12. Okay, and show you how many triangles are there. Very simple. First it is 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four triangles of this side, and then I have another triangle which is 2 plus 3 makes it 5, and another triangle is this one. By 1 and 2 makes it 7, and then 1 is this one. Okay, so this makes it a total of 8 triangles. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, and 4. Is it clear? So, now one more. Now tell me the number of triangles in this shape. Count the number of triangles in the figure provided. This is the question which is generally asked. Count the number of triangles in the figure provided. Answers for this, and then will come the logic behind it, the trick behind it. Yes, answers have come. Sixteen is one answer. Twelve is another answer. Fourteen. Eighteen. Okay, four answers I have got. Now I need to say 20 is also another answer coming up. Now I have to count the number of triangles in this shape. See children, the number of triangles 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Eight triangles are these. And then we have triangles from the different combinations, like one combination, the second combination, the third combination, the fourth combination. And like this we had the bigger ones, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 8, then 4, then 4 gives me 16 as the correct answer. Now the logic behind it. Just as the way I have written the numbers, you will write the number in each triangle either clockwise or anticlockwise. Whatever total numbers you get, that is 4, you will multiply that with 2. And that's the answer. Here I have got 8 multiplied by 2, and that's the answer. Clear? Now, in this particular question, if I have layers, and suppose in your competitive exam you are getting the question, count the number of triangles in this shape. What we will do in this one, we will do 1, 2, 3, 4. By the time I am writing this, if anybody has the answer, please give it. And if you are getting from the clues I am writing here, you may use it. Any answers come up? 16. 24, 26. Oh, so I'll give plus 4 into 2. Alright. So whatever is the number of partitions, we will add it those many number of times, just as we did for triangles. Number of layers se multiply kar diya. Okay. So it could be written like this. It could be written like this also. 4 into 2 is 1. See who gives the answer first. The correct answer first. Which name I am going to take today for the correct answer? The last one for today and the answer. I have written the answer, I'm standing in front of it, waiting from the answer from your side. What is the answer coming on the screen? 24. 16. 32 from? 32 from Rabisha C is the correct answer. Okay, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To count the number of triangles, multiply by 2. And then there are 2 layers, multiply by 2. Again, to give the answer 32. Now, if I add one more layer, this answer you will send me afterwards. Okay. Now, in this figure, you will send me the answers in the comment section. And whosoever answers it correctly, I'll take the name of that particular person in the next live session for more fun and more learning. And if you like, if you were interested, interest was created in it. So stay tuned for more such fun activities, for live sessions with me every week, and do subscribe so that you get the notification of the live sessions whenever they are held. In the next session, I'll be asking one question from you that you will answer, and your name will be taken like that each time. So for this session, this is one answer which I expect from you all in the comment section. And one more question I'm asking. Let me see who gives the answer first for that also. The question is, when can 11 added to 2 make 1? So I need answers to these two questions. These are your two questions for this session, which will be taken up in the next session. Don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends, so that they can sit at home and enjoy as well as learn. Thank you and bye for now.